How should we reach a common request? Because we're so different and we go through such different states, we feel different. One might feel that he's in exile, another one feels nothing. How can we synchronize this, all of these differences?
We need to understand that the Creator made each and everyone according to the final role. The end of an act is in the initial thought. Therefore, none of us is in a will to receive as it is by chance or with one's attributes and so on and so forth. It's all only for the final need, for its goal, for its destiny. And that's why we need to understand that these friends that I have is not by chance, and it's not that I can replace them with someone else. What I have, I need to receive, to accept. And the moment I receive them, the Creator starts to arrange between us all kinds of forms of relations, qualities, and the final kli of Adam HaRishon that is already in the end of correction illuminates upon us and starts to arrange between us all kinds of states so that we will come closer to that final state. That's it. Therefore, I never do any critique on any people that are next to me. It won't help. There's an upper force here that arranges these things. Also, my desires to do this or that or to do all kinds of changes seemingly in the group. Also, if I will need to do this, then the Creator will give me such a feeling and understanding, and maybe I will do it. But actually, he does not come to that. Usually, he changes our qualities in the 10, and that's how we come to correction.